The struggle is real. These poor souls struggle to commute. Struggle to starve off frustration.
But what if I told you this didn't have to be? For a dollar or two a day, less than a can of White Claw, you can end this struggle.
Do I know you?
No.
Who are you talking to?
Don't worry about it. So get off the rental of scooters and into the ownership of a Miles Electric Skateboard with financing that's not going to break the bank or... Jesus Christ, instead of breaking and landing one of these stupid f***ing things...